Now, before we start for science, it will take a short time if you can be cooperated with me and your friends. So, it will take a shorter time when you can be cooperated. Now, it's time for us to pray first. Let's say basmalah together before we start for science today. Yo, 1, 2, 3. Who's ready for science? Miss Ida will want to see first. Okay, Raihan, thank you. Bayan, thank you. Dana, thank you. Conan, also thank you. Please let your
Raffi
play around your house. Yeah, please let your cat around play your house. Yeah, catnya dilepas dulu, Habibi, biarin dia main. Sekarang waktunya Habibi belajar sama Miss Ida dulu, ya.
Tahu.
Oke.
Dulu Bi, itunya Bi. Alvaro sebutin game baru.
Share screen.
Okay.
Nah, di
sononya apa?
Attention.
It's like
ready.
Attention.
Okay.
Ready.
Ready.
One more time. Attention.
Ready.
Okay. Now Miss Ida will show something to you.
Okay.
Yep. Nah, this is in this time, please first you have to prepare this worksheet. Have you hold this worksheet? The science worksheet?
Yes.
Have you take it?
Yes.
Yeah. Worksheet and also the pencil. Worksheet and also the pencil. Please prepare worksheet and pencil. Thank you, Aisha. Thank you, Bayan. Bintang, thank you. And then let's see. Habibi, where is your worksheet and your pen? Okay, thank you, Habibi. How about Leska? Leska, where is your worksheet, Leska? Please let your cat play. Escape your cat.
I lost my filter.
Okay. And then how about Raihan?
Raihan,
do you have this worksheet, Raihan?
Yeah,
ask your mommy to prepare this worksheet, Raihan.
I have that worksheet.
Alvaro, Bang Faro, have you get this worksheet, Bang?
Yes.
Have you get this worksheet, Bang Faro? Show
me. What is a pin?
Okay. Vanilla, Aska, Kea, have you get this worksheet?
Okay, I already got it, but I. The worksheet is on down.
Oh, the worksheet is on down.
Tunggu boy, Please put
your worksheet first on the table. Miss Ida will say something first before you write the question. Okay. Miss Ida will tell you about the rules first. This one.
Miss. It
sebentar ya, Miss Ida mau menjelaskan. Nanti waktunya bertanya boleh ya. Miss Ida will read about the rules. First is turn on your camera. Is anybody
already turn on your camera? Nggak boleh
lihat kamera. Hilda, turn on the camera please. Oke. Okay. Show your face in the
window. You cannot see it. Look.
Bibi.
But in dark places.
Yeah. Habibi. And then, don't use any virtual background while lesson is already started. You may use the virtual background when the lesson is still not started.
There's a class this week.
So please don't use any virtual background. Thank you. And then next.
Annot paper.
Yeah. Attention.
I want to annot paper.
Don't make any noise while teacher or your friends are speaking. Okay. And then you will discuss the answers with your peers after the class dismissed. So, these questions will be discussed with your friends. Not alone. You have to do in a group. Yeah. So, let's see who's ready for this project. Next. Yes, Aisha? Do you have any question?
What is it?
I'm already.
Oh, you already understand. Okay, next. So, what is the reward when you follow the rules? When you respect others, when you listen to Miss Ida, what is the reward? The reward is Miss Ida will write your name and you will get 5 points in the job class. Yesterday, Miss Ida at Leska 3 points, Aisha 5 points, and then Alvaro 3 points. So, who will get the 5 point plus on dojo today? Yeah, Miss Ida will write your name here. And then, the second, you can freely choose your peer if you show a good respect to teachers and others. So, for example, Bang Faro respect Miss Ida and others. So, Bang Faro can choose your friends to be discussed. The worksheet, ya. Bang Faro boleh pilih siapa aja nanti buat diskusi. Oke. Okay? The last, you can leave the meeting earlier with your peers when both of you nice and follow the rules. Oke. Okay? Oke. Okay. Who still not understand about the rules? Right hand. The rules and the reward. Yes, Raffi. What do you want to ask? You understand enough, okay. Now let's see who's ready and who will get the reward. The 5 point on the dojo class. Okay, Habibi, what is your question, Habibi? Do you have any question?
No?
Okay. Now, Miss Ida will have two experiments. Remember, Miss Ida have two experiments that you have to do with your friends. And you have to understand what is that about. Okay? Now, let's move to the first experiment. Yeah. Oops. Wait. Miss Ida will turn off the camera first. And then, but don't turn off yours. Miss Ida matiin dulu ya. Kameranya sebentar mau siap-siap.
Nanti satu TA tak. Waktu lagi di sekolahan. Kata lagi di sekolahan. Kok buram gitu? Burm. Alvaro. Kapan ke rumah? Enak bang di rumah tuh. Saya lagi
kalau di rumah belajar sampai malam.
Lama ini mah. Hah? Meja berapa?
Maunya belajar di sekolah. Soalnya kalau belajar di rumah sampai malam.
Jam berapa emang kamu? Kalau aku sampai jam 2 malam kerjain PR. Dari pagi, siang, sore, pagi lagi, siang, sore, pagi lagi, siang, sore lagi. Ntar saya mau mamam.
Oke, students, please look at the camera, everybody. Oke, let's see who's ready. Thank you, Bayan. Thank you, Aisha. Thank you, Alvaro. And then thank you, Habibi. Vanilla, please turn on your camera. Okay, now see this is the wall. This is the wall. And then what do you see on the wall? Raise your hand. What do you see on the wall? Okay, Raffi, what is height? Raffi, what is that? Fine. Thank you, Bayan. Do you have another answer than Raffi? Raffi? Punya jawaban sendiri nggak selain yang tadi Raffi bilang shine, it is a shine. You have another
shadow.
Huh?
Shadow.
Okay, thank you, bye. And then fine. So we say that there is a shine on the wall. Now how if I put my hand between shine and the wall, what will happen? If I put in here, if I put my hand between the flashlight and the wall, what will happen to the wall? Raise your hand.
No floating light.
Yeah. If I, yes, Bayan, what will happen?
There will be reflection of your hand.
Okay, and then thank you, Bayan. Who has who wants to answer again? What will happen if I put my hand between the flashlight and the wall? Yes, raise your hand. What will happen? Yes,
shadow.
Raise your hand, Raffi. Okay, Raffi. What will happen?
Where's my flashlight?
Louder, Raffi. Louder, please. Okay, thank you, Raffi. Next, Aisha. The last answer from the students. What will happen when I put my hand between the light and the wall, Aisha? Louder, please, Aisha. Miss Ida cannot hear your voice clearly. Louder. Okay, Aisha.
A shadow.
Huh? A shadow. Let's see. When I put my hand here, so what do you see here? What do you
see?
What is the dark? What is
shadow.
The dark? Yeah, it is a shadow. So, thank you everyone. This is the first experiment. So, do you know what we learn? Experiment. We will learn about
yeah. Shadow, miss.
Shadow. Okay, thank you. This is our first experiment. Okay, let's move to our next. Yes. Okay. So our first question that you have to write is, question number one. You can write in the worksheet here. What is shadow? From the experiment that I do, what is shadow? Okay, Miss Ida have a time to write. Come on, Bayan. Please write the question, Bayan. What is shadow? This one. Please write on your paper. What is shadow? Okay, Dana. If you already write the...
I don't know this one.
Kalau sudah selesai menulisnya, kasih tahu Miss Ida. Tulis di kertas. What is shadow? Okay. Yang sudah angkat kertasnya.
Emang gak tau apa artinya.
Yuk, Vanilla, please turn on the camera, please. Yuk, yang sudah ditulis di sini. If you already done right on your paper, please show to me.
Please, I have to write it.
Yeah, thank you Aisha. What is your name? Baru Aisha yang sudah yang selesai. Siapa yang sudah lagi selesai? What is your name? Thank you Bayan.
Miss.
Yes, Bintang.
I don't understand.
Bintang, do you have your worksheet like this, Bintang? So kalau belum ada, nah itu ada. Bintang, sekarang tulis question number one like on the screen. What is shadow? Tulis di situ.
What is the?
Nih tulisannya kayak gini. What is shadow?
What is shadow? I don't know. I'm writing.
Yeah, you don't need to answer now. Gak perlu dijawab sekarang ya. Gak perlu dijawab sekarang. Yes, Raffi.
I know what's a shadow.
You what?
A dark shadow shaped formed by a body come between the way of light and a surface tree castle.
Okay. Raffi,
aku mau kerjakan.
But do you have you write the question, Raffi, on the paper? Have you right?
Kamu yang pensil.
Okay. Now, Miss Ida want to ask you. Aska, have you right this? Aska?
Yeah.
Okay. If you don't have anything yet, you may use the paper first. Yeah. Now, from my experiments, before I put my hand between the flashlight and hands, and it makes shadow. So what do you think? What is shadow? Siapa yang mau jawab? Dari eksperimen tadi, kira-kira menurut kalian shadow itu apa? What is shadow? Who can answer can get 5 point for your doing. You want to try? It's okay if you are have around.
Miss.
Bentar, sudah cek. Raise your hand. Yes, Bayan. Coba, from the experiment. What is shadow, Bayan? What do you think?
Shadow is reflection of light. Yeah. Light.
Oh, Masya Allah. Oke. Okay. Thank you, Bayan. Was to try to answer. What is shadow? Yes, Aisha.
Reaction from light if an object is on here.
Okay, Masya Allah.
On the light.
Masya Allah. Thank you, Aisha. My next question is, what is the color of shadow? What is the color of shadow?
Black.
Black. Yeah, the color of shadow is black. If I put the color, it's still black. Is the color still black?
Yes. Yes. Yeah.
Why? Miss Ida will put the color
in black.
Why is it black? Okay. Thank you. Nah, sekarang kita pindah ke next. This Ida have to put it here. Okay, let's see. Who's ready for this?
Ready.
Nah, ready-nya. Kalau ready berarti nggak ada suara lagi ya.
Ready.
Sound, no sound anymore for this second picture. Okay. Now, what is the first picture? Raise hand. Who can guess what is the first picture?
The tree.
And then the second picture?
The bell.
Bears. Okay, the bear. Now, do you see any similar shapes in this picture? Samaan nggak dari gambar ini? Coba lainkan. You can find the similar in this picture. Who can find the similarity from this picture? Okay, Askea, please.
Okay, the tree, because the sun is
The tree is big.
And then?
And the bear is small.
Very small. Yeah. That is the difference.
Yes,
Kita ask about the similar. Can you see from
this
picture? Alvaro, what is the similar? What is the similar?
Color is similar. Yang pohonnya itu means belakangnya itu matahari.
Good.
Bedanya pohon
banyak suara. Bentar ya. So many sound. Okay, wait. Now, yang mau jawab angkat tangannya ya. Now, the next question is, now please write on the paper. What is the difference between those two pictures? Write again. Write again on your question number two. What are the difference between those two pictures? Tulis lagi ya. Tulis pertanyaannya lagi di kertas worksheet. Yang belum mengerti, if you don't understand, please raise your hand. Please write the question number two. What is the difference between two pictures? Coba, Bintang. Do you understand, Bintang? Do you understand what you have to do? Yes. Okay, Bintang, please write. What are the difference between those two pictures?
But I not can write English.
What you have to do?
I not can write English.
Do you understand what you have to do? You have to write. Yeah, write the questions number two. Okay, Habibi mengerti? Ya, Habibi sudah tulis pertanyaannya. Tulis ya, pertanyaan nomor dua. What are the difference between those two pictures? Oke. Tata sudah menulis di sini pertanyaannya nomor dua. Coba tak, tulis tak. What are the difference between two pictures? Oke, Ryan. How about Ryan? Assalamualaikum, Ryan. Ryan?
Ryan, have your worksheet.
Yeah, Ryan, have you get the worksheet, Ryan? This worksheet?
Yes.
Yes. Now, have you write the question number two here?
No. Not yet.
No? Yeah, please write the question number two. What are the difference between those two pictures? Now, if everybody has write the question, please show to me. Yang sudah menulis. yang sudah selesai menulis, Dana? Dana? Dan? Yang sudah selesai menulisnya, coba tunjukin ke Miss Ida. Wah, thank you, Bayan. Masya Allah. Oke. Dana? Oh, Dana is writing. Thank you, Aisyah. Vanilla? Yeah. You are still writing. Aske also, thank you. Please keep writing the question. Thank you, Raffi. And then how about Habibi is still writing. Raihan also. And then let's see. Siapa yang udah nih? Yang tadi baru Raffi. And then Aisyah, Bayan. Vanilla?
Yes.
Vanilla, do you understand what you have to write?
Yes.
Have you write this, Vanilla? Write the question. Okay. How about Aleska? Ayo, turn on the camera. The rule is turn on the camera. Yeah. Aleska, have you write? Aleska sudah menulis nggak? Sudah menulis? Ayo, mana? Worksheetnya mana? Where is your worksheet? And then please write the question. Yeah. Write the question number 2. Okay. Aska, where are you? Oh, ada 2 youtubernya. Okay, Habibi. Nanti Miss Ida kalau yang belum selesai menulisnya, if you still not ready yet for this, Miss Ida will type on the WhatsApp group ya. Kalau yang belum selesai menulisnya. Oke, Bang Faro masih nulis ya, Bang Faro ya? Iya. Oke, let's see. Aska, have you write, Aska? Have you write the question?
No.
You can write in the blank paper first.
Please pencil.
Please.
Ya ya.
Please.
Ya siapa itu? Raisa.
Please.
Oh Bintang, kenapa Bin?
I don't understand.
Bintang, just write the question. No need to answer, but only write the question first.
Okay. Kalau Inggris, Bintang nggak bisa nulis.
Ikutin
Miss. What was question 1?
Question 1 is what is shadow? You can write. Yeah, you can write what is. Thank you, Bang Faro. Questionnya Miss Ida tulis di Okay, let's move to another one. Nah, question number 3. Based on the experiment.
Tulis tuh, catat dulu tuh. Question number 3.
Yang belum selesai, Miss Ida tulis.
Memang, how does the shadow form? Dan dulu tuh, anak-anak lagi.
Please. Miss,
bentar, Miss Ida mau dulu yang ngomong siapa ya? Raise your hand,
Miss.
Ah, yes, Leska, what happened, Leska?
Oh, nomor 2-nya belum selesai.
Nomor 2-nya nanti WA-in di grup ya. Nanti Miss Ida kasih.
Nomor 1-nya nggak ada dong. Nomor 2-nya.
Kita mau ngomong nomor 3 dulu. Yes, Aisyah, what happened?
Ditulis.
Ditulis lagi. What? The question number 3 in here. How does the shadow form? Bagaimana shadow terbentuk? Kira-kira gimana ya? How does shadow form?
How does
the shadow form? Kalau yang belum sempat nulis nomor 2, nanti Miss Ida tulisin di WhatsApp group. It's okay, ya? How does the shadow form? kanan, write the question. Abang Paolo. Ya, habis. How does the shadow fall? How does the shadow form? Okay, thank you. Okay. Yang sudah coba tunjukin ke Miss Ida. Thank you, Bayan. Lagi yang sudah. Itu Askea.
Iya.
Thank you. Siapa lagi yang sudah menulisnya? How does the shadow form? Please write on number 3.
Ada di.
Thank you, Bayan.
Mendadak. Untuk bangun.
Aisyah. Okay. Now, I think you have to put your pencil and your worksheet. Taruh dulu pensil sama worksheet-nya. Nanti dilanjut lagi menulisnya ya. Okay. Now, it's time for you to make a group of 3. Satu grup ada 3 orang. Nah, siapa ya? Nanti yang Miss Ida pilih duluan nih. You can choose your group.
Miss?
Yes.
Aku siapa ya?
Miss Aska and Raffi.
Nanti yang Raffi yang Miss Ida tunjuk duluan. Who can be nicely and respect your friends? Miss Ida will choose you to choose your friends.
Sekolah lagi.
Two of your friends.
Aska. Fit on me.
Suara, sorry.
Karena
ngomong-ngomong
nanti dia malah kayak.
Bang Faro, Let's count until 10. Who can sit still and nicely?
Friends.
Now we'll choose you for the first time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
Okay, now Vanilla. Vanilla, please choose two of your friends. Vanilla. Aska and Aska and louder please. Tata and
Aska.
Tata and Aska. Where is Aska? Okay, now Tata. Kaya and Vanilla, before you leave the meeting, Minta will ask you something. If you can answer the question, you may leave the meeting earlier. Vanilla, so what do you think? How does the shadow form? gimana shadow bisa terbentuk? Tata and Askea can help Vanilla. Kalau bisa jawab nanti boleh meninggalkan Zoom duluan. Eksperimen. One, the shadow form. Yes, Tata.
From the lamp.
The lamp and then?
From the shape.
From the shape. Okay, thank you. Tata, Vanilla, and Askea, you may leave the meeting earlier. Bye, Tata, Vanilla, and Askea. You have to discuss about this ya, by phone. Ya, Tata, Vanilla, sama Askea nanti discuss jawabannya lewat phone. Oke, okay? Bye, Askea, Tata, and Vanilla. Kita write the first group ya. Tata, Vanilla, and Askea. Oke. Okay. Next, let's see who can be the good students. Okay, siapa ya? Habibi. Okay, Habibi, please choose two of your friends.
Choose Bintang.
Bintang and?
Satu.
Bintang and
Navarro
and Golden.
Bintang and
Alvaro.
Oh, Bintang and Alvaro. Oke.
Okay. Alhamdulillah.
Bintang and Alvaro, please answer my question. Ya. Yeah. What is from the experiments? What is shadow? Dari eksperimen tadi shadow itu apa? Siapa yang bisa jawab nanti boleh meninggalkan duluan. Oke, okay, Bintang. So, what is shadow, Bintang? Ah, Miss Ida, can I hear your voice, Bin? Bintang, Alvaro can help. Alvaro, can you help Bintang and Habibi to answer what is shadow from the experiment Miss Ida before? What is shadow? No idea?
The dark things.
The dark things. Masya Allah, thank you. The dark thing. Okay, Habibi, Bintang, and Alvaro, you may leave the Zoom meeting earlier. Bye. Don't forget
bye-bye
to each other, ya. Okay, sekarang Miss Ida pilih lagi. Habibi, Alvaro, Bintang. Oke, okay, let's see. Who's next? Bintang, you may leave the meeting, Bintang. Leave the Zoom meeting earlier, Bin. Oke. Okay. Selanjutnya adalah, let's see. Oke, okay, Aska. Aska, choose two of your friends.
Please, I don't. Ryan, Raihan, and Rafi. Ryan, and
no, Rafi. I don't want to. Only I don't want to.
Friends, Aska, only two.
Ryan, okay.
Who?
Ryan and Ryan.
Okay, Ryan and Ryan. Okay, the question is, okay, I give you a question. If you can answer, you may leave the meeting earlier. Okay, the question is, have you remember about two pictures before?
Oh.
Yeah, what is the difference? Tell me.
The difference is the shadow on the tree is the front of the tree.
Yeah.
And the shadow of the toy bear, I think. Yes, toy bear. Is on the back.
Okay. What do you think the light sources that they use?
From the tree, the light sources from tree is also from back.
Yeah. And then
from back, and the light sources for the toy bear is
Sekarang Ryan and Raihan, you may leave the meeting first. Don't forget to call each other.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
School will be called soon.
Yeah. Now let's move. Rafi. Please choose two of your friends.
Ryan.
Huh? Leska. Leska and?
Ryan.
Bayan, okay. Leska and Bayan. Okay, the question for you, Rafi, and Leska and also Bayan.
Aisyah, miss.
No. Bayan is chosen by Rafi. So,
miss.
Your group is?
Miss.
Rafi, Leska, and Bayan. Nah, now.
Miss.
Bentar ya, Les.
Miss, baru aja tadi aku pengen, kalau aku yang itu, pengen milih Bayan Rafi.
Oh, berarti pas banget ya. Nanti teleponan ya. You have to call each other. Okay, my question is, how does the shadow form? How the shadow form? If you can answer, you may leave the Zoom meeting. How does the shadow form? Gimana shadow itu terbentuk?
Reflection of the light that really object.
Good. Rafi, do you have another answer, Rafi? How does the shadow form? Okay. Thank you. Saya Rafi and Leska.
Bye.
Ya, Dana, please choose parent how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Aisyah and Conan.
Aisyah and Conan. Okay. Okay, question for Dana, Aisyah, and Conan. Miss Ida will repeat again the question. What is shadow? So, from the experiment, what is shadow?
A reaction if an object is on the lamp.
Good. Dana boleh leave the meeting. Oke, tadi siapa aja deh?